cool now. Everybody respects the silence, and no word is pronounced. Even you tend to pass your hand through the window, like if you had heard aboard, had sensed the daybreak that I couldn't see, and that everybody were looking for, without finding it. Direction they are looking at the present time, nobody can remove your capacity of contemplation. You are laughing stronger than they will ever do, and that's in it that I found my beauteous revenge. Note well that whatever the nausiness they use in the language, they will never take it to you. You can't break the Skylark. You can't steal the truth as deeply settled down that the blood which is flowing in the veins. It is in this way that we will be forever free. Forever, because liberation is just another word to speak about, and nobody will never be able to steal it to you. Your childhood makes you the bravest volunteer I've ever met. You've been willing today for our ideals, but you deserve more admiration. With a simple look, you fade away every sorrow, every talk of hate, fights, every martyr, and every tyrant. Here is my true liberation. I am neither Mr. nor 1066. I am no longer Robert O. Sands. I am proud.